Skype is one of the most popular communication tools today, with more than 700 million users across the world. Headquartered in Luxembourg, the service was first released on 29th August 2003 by Swedish entrepreneur Niklas Jenström and Janus Fries. The user of the program only need to download it onto a computer or phone and have a functional web camera and microphone. It allows them to see and hear the person whom they are contacting. Hence, it has been of great help, particularly to people who have their kith and kin in a distant land, to communicate easily and affordably. Skype, as most of us know, takes no money for its basic version. The service is thus also widely used for video conferencing with business partners as well as for interviews. Instant messaging is another interesting feature of the Skype, enabling users to send text messages, voice notes or videos. One need not even use a computer for Skyping these days. It can be very well done through smartphones and tablets. Thanks for watching this video.